Ymir waits beyond. The ice beneath him covers a giant fissure that leads straight to Niflheim's core. Ymir's will alone keeps the heat that rises up from it at bay.
Then I shall shatter that will with my hammer.
And in so doing, expose the ice-born of Niflheim to a source of infernal, unending heat.
Time for justice, Abomination. For gallant Sif, you will know the wrath of Thor.
You are far from home, Odin's son. This is my domain, and here you will fall.
Enough!
Odinson. I am one of the ancients, endless, eternal.
Let us put that to the test.
Loki, Ymir is dead. As ice can form, he cannot be defeated. But therein lies the key to my plan. Behold the Cave of Ages. Inside lies a weapon so powerful that it could melt all of Niflheim.
Those are carved in the lost tongue of Odin. But why would Odin hide such power in this frozen hell?
Who can understand the Allfather's whims? He hopes for a peace that will never come. Perhaps he's lost the nerve.
The Nine Worlds will suffer.
No more lies!
I will not let you bring the apocalypse.
we live again. By Odin's foul treachery, we were imprisoned. But now, to vengeance, to Asgard. Odin, we come for you.
What have I done?
Loki, where are you?
Brother, you live.
That thing, bound here by Odin. I have unleashed this weapon upon Asgard. Bring me home, Loki, now. Activate Bifrost and bring me home.
It will be done, brother. I go now to the observatory. Hold fast.
Loki, I know you're there.
Ulik, Lord of the Trolls. I've come to strike a bargain.
Bargain? Speak, trickster.
You want to leave Vanaheim. I need my brother entertained for a while. Vanir tried to recreate Bifrost. Those idiots never could get it to work. But Loki can.
Frostgrinder.
I use Frostgrinder to bring Thor here. You occupy him while I clean up his mess and prove myself a more fitting heir.
And then?
Then I bring Thor back to face the wrath of Asgard, while you, Lord Ulik, will at long last leave this swamp-ridden prison and return home to Norheim.
Agreed.
Bifrost.
Where in the nine worlds am I?